a weird place for a Lighthouse statue, isn't it?
Aye. Fair bet this is the sanctum Big Deer spoke of in Vanheim.
Just stacked all the bodies here. These are all Light Elf graves. This is weird. Shouldn't they be in the temple?
A fair question.
With no clear answer.
Go!
The Alpha. Alpha.
Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
The mirror. Look at all these books.
An archive of knowledge.
Don't see any light elves around.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day, and we can browse at our leisure. So, these are the Valine schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
Look here.
Texts alone are not enough to end the Elven War, but restricting their access only serves those who wish to prolong it.
Why would anyone do that?
Many prefer violence than to be challenged by the truth.
Looks like the ancient elves wrote a lot, and none of the light or dark elves have seen any of this. Seems like stuff they'd want to read.
This book is sealed, but there is an inscription. The console.
Bigvir spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text. Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
Shield strike!
Ugh!
brother!
Out of
Hiding all this knowledge away.
Our ally wishes to read this journal. We are taking the book.
Gotta admit, didn't think it was gonna end that way.
Last we traveled here, when the Dark Elf King attacked us, the ramifications were dire for his people. We will not make the same mistake twice.